Hi YouTube. I just got done working out, so I just burned off like 200 calories. I know this is gonna sound kind of like me being obsessive with it. I'm not. I'm just trying to lose some weight, so. Because I just want to be a lot thinner than I am right now. So, that and plus medical issues. I'm not gonna get into too much detail with those because you guys probably might understand. But Tuesday would be the last makeup Tuesday before school starts. I mean, I will do makeup Tuesday, but I'm gonna wear makeup to school and then take it off and do it for you guys again for makeup Tuesday, because I'm planning on adding that into my channel because I love doing makeup for you guys, and it's very funny to see your guys' reactions when I go live and do it. So, and because you guys think what I'm doing with the concealer or foundation, whatever, it's concealer, you guys think I'm just smearing it all over my face, and it's really funny to see your guys' reaction. I'm not kidding. But it is, because you guys don't know what the heck I'm doing. I do know what I'm doing, because I watch a lot of makeup tutorials. I love makeup, and I wanted to add this to my channel too. So, it's another fun thing I added to my channel. So, it's the best. Like my YouTube channel is very fun because I come up with the funnest things to put on there, like Makeup Tuesday, and I put baby dolls on there for the younger viewers, and you know all that. So. And for adults who like baby dolls and collecting and all that, I'm going to do my cleaning. I'm going to clean my room tomorrow because I have a huge mess in my room. And I need to get wipes for my wipe container because I don't use makeup wipes. I use actual baby wipes. Baby wipes are good for a lot of stuff. And I think what I'm going to do when I get some money is I'm going to buy some, like, baby washcloths and then just use them. If I run out of baby wipes, I'm just going to use that. And then I could use that for my baby alive. And then I could just rinse it out and it can get washed and all that. So, yeah. So, I might just wet baby washcloths and put them in my wipe container. So, I'm going to probably buy a pack of those once I get some money. But I want to... I want, like, the baby washcloths are, like, a lot more softer. That's why I want them as a backup if I run out of baby wipes, you know. Baby wipes are good for everything. So, I'm going to go ahead and go take a shower and put some makeup on. And I need to take a shower because I just worked out. So, I'm going to go take a shower right now.
I just got my makeup on today. So, I'm wearing, like, blue eyeshadow mixed with a lighter color. So, I mean, it looks green. But it looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it looks pretty good. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later, but I just wanna tell you that I'm like dressed and ready for the day and ready for my 6 exercises of the day. I mean, I already done like 3 of them. I already done one not too long ago, so yeah, I'll talk to you later when I have my snack.
Yes, I just got done filming a video. You guys remember the calculator that I have? Well, it kind of was defective because the screen was cracked before I even destroyed it. So, I destroyed it. But that's what it is. I'm going to go watch the video myself on my phone because I don't know why this type of crap happens when I watch videos on YouTube sometimes. I don't know. Yeah, so I got a defective
calculator. Hey guys, so I'm gonna end this video. I'm just listening to Nightcore right now, so bye!
Hope you enjoyed this video.